Every girl's got an ugly bra. It's the longest relationship you've ever been. People don't understand. They don't understand our connection to ugly bra. They're like, why don't you get rid of her? She's so ugly. And we're like, well, because she does me right and she's a hard worker. Ugly bra comes in one color. And I can only describe it as like a gray beige. Like if clammy were a color. Remember when you were a teenager and all your girlfriends were like, let's go to the mall. Remember malls? And you go and they'd like, let's go get cute bras at Abercrombie. Remember Abercrombie? And you'd go with them and they're running forward and you're carrying around your grown woman divorce HS. Like, wait for me. I can't run, I'm not wearing two sports bras. I'm coming. They'd have the cutest bras. I was one of the cute bras. None for you. They'd come out cute. Look at this one. It's made of moose felt. So bucolic. Look at this one. It's got hearts on it. This one's got little kisses on it. This one's just two contact lenses and dental floss. This thing clocks in for a union job at 9 a.m. Works a 12-hour shift as a tension bridge. It's not falling down, okay? If my bra strap fell down, the next thing you'd hear, I'm like, oh, you've got big boobs. Is that hard? It is, okay?